Okay, so everyone's just on the balloon hanging off of it? Are they tied to it or? Oh. Oh, so when you help everybody, they help get the balloon free.
The balloon's all ready, sir. Just jump on.
This balloon will take you to a land closer to the Sorceress, Spyro. You can also use it to come back here whenever you want to.
I guess you'll just hop in the balloon now. Don't ask me how it works. I just showed up for the punch and cookies.
Hop in the balloon whenever you want, Spyro.
This balloon will take you to the Great Tiki Lodge in the sky. Just jump on when you're ready.
Off to the Midday Gardens. Entering Buzz's dungeon. I'm up in the sky. How am I going into a dungeon? And you say
listen
midday.
Carefully, you stupid girl. I'm only going to ask you one more time. Why haven't you disposed of that infernal dragon?
I've tried to scare him off, Your Highness, but he's just not afraid of anything.
Not afraid? Not afraid? Why have I been training you all these years? Use some magic! Here's a spellbook. Whip up a monster and eliminate him!
Kill him?
I don't care what you do, you useless brat! As long as you get rid of him!
Okay, let's see what we got here. This ought to do it.
You can't keep me caged up in here forever! You there! Get me out of here! This is unacceptable!
You! Come here!
Oh my. What the devil?
Dang.
When I heard the Sorceress was planning to ambush you, I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This wussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.
I challenge you. Yeah, I'll push you in a lava. See how you like it. No punk. Get out of here. Get out of here. Sheila? Get him, Sheila. Oh, okay. So I didn't get him in the lava the first time. I see. Got him. fire, huh? You can put up a fire barrier, so I have to watch out for that. Dang. Ooh, he changed tactics. Okay. Grayson. That's pretty cool. Not one of those things that wants me to get perfect on, does it? Oh, they don't actually do that on this one. They don't do any of that don't get hurt stuff.
Idea what sort of dangers lie ahead of you. I suggest you grab your cat friend and whatever eggs you found and hightail it back home while you still can. I'm telling you this for your own good, you know.
Rabbit. You don't got any thoughts on that? Hmm. Grab him, Spyro. Grab him. He's your new plushie. Like, oh, he's doing Looney Tunes hide behind your back thing. Or Tom and Jerry, I guess. a whole bunch of them. Why is there always an egg in the water? I don't think I understand the logic.
Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try spinning this rock at it?
Why don't you try throwing it? Lazy. Money back.
Ah, my good friend Spyro. The sorceress caught this naughty bird letting off rockets in her fireworks factory, but I'm willing to release him into your custody, provided you pay his outstanding fines.
700 gems, huh?
Sure. What a sucker! That is... It's a far, far better thing you do today, Spyro, than you have ever done. And, well, so forth, etc. You get the idea.
Sergeant Burr, 90068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. DBX-9 rocket launchers, state-of-the-art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo, and I wanted to conserve it. For this. Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years or something.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks. Cheerio!
I like Sergeant Bird. He was getting fines for, like, messing up a fireworks factory or something. So he's like, pay off his fines and you can have them. Yeah. I have limited ammo. I was saving it for this one. Yeah. Trixie! Yeah. It got weird. I was saving it for this once.
Thank you.
So what I've learned is every time you go into one of these overworlds, go see if you can free one of the guys and then go to their world so that they'll join you later. What do you want, Hunter?
If you see ladders or walls that look climbable, just jump onto them and you'll grab them.
Spooky swamp, huh? Why don't you go in there? I like these rabbit things. They look weird. And they're all over the place.
By using it to break all these planters. I think I saw a Rhinoch hide an egg in.
How many I got? 31. I got 31 eggs already. How many eggs are there? Like 500? Modesty. What? That was weird. Oh, the sparks thing. Sorry. Okay, so now the baby dragons are doing their own unique stuff. They do different things. I'm gonna go run over to this to open it. How close did I get? Secret ice cave. Hmm. Mingus. Yet another dog. Okay, so I almost got all the gems, just missing five. Who knows where? I bet Hunter's keeping it from me. I want to play another minigame. Sergeant Bird's base. Let's go see what that's about.
I have to train the hummingbirds. They must be in peak physical condition if we're going to take on the sorcerers.
Is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Reinhardts invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900 hours, the rest of the squad was captured, and the Reinhardts had complete control of the base.
You could just fly above somebody's head and just... Wait, how do you shoot down though? Wait, just land on them? Oh, what is that? Why is that a crosshair? Okay, never mind. I don't think I understand. Thank you. Hmm. Oh, okay.
I recommend you take the enemy out with your rockets by pressing the attack button, sir.
Different. So apparently he has homing missiles.
I've captured the enemy rations. They won't march far on empty stomachs.
Dang. What the heck?
Have blocked the way out of this next cave with a security door, and I don't think you'll be able to blast your way through this one. I recommend you land on the weights and carry them to the pressure-sensitive security switches on either side of the door. When in position, press the charge button to drop the weight. Press the action button once to look down, and press it again to look up, sir.
Oh, okay. Don't worry, I got your number. On 9/11. Oh, okay. I guess I didn't need to do that. Okay, understood. Moving on. Thank you.
good fight, sir. We're almost there. And I'm, right behind you. Mission accomplished. It's great to have your back, sir.
That's the next most normal dragon I've ever seen. How is it mission accomplished when there's enemies everywhere still? Look, he's shooting at me. Some of our comrades are still in cages.
Reporting for duty, sir.
Is that mission Whatever you have, he drops, and he's all about ammunition and heavy weaponry. So now you can use a bomb and act like a bomb carrier. Drop like a nuke on somebody. It's kind of dangerous. It's almost like money back shooting to just let him out. Rescue 5 hummingbirds, that's what I need to do. Start collecting gems apparently. Okay, so I gotta free one more bird. Burb.
Ow.
Thing though, he is kind of hard to control. That's why it's taking me so long. He is kind of hard to control.
Don't worry, I'll have the hummingbirds whipped into shape in no time. Anytime you want to leave, just say so.
So let's go back for the metal thing. And we'll go into the other fire cave, see if we can find out where the last hummingbird is. Never mind, blew a hole in the ground. So apparently that's it.
From the enemy, sir.
Roy.
And ready to be debriefed, sir.
468 out of 500. What the heck? You're cute. How the heck am I missing so many? So somehow I'm still missing a lot of gems, even though I got everything else. So like, what the heck? It's kind of hard to maneuver, but I really like him. He's cool. He's like super hard to maneuver. Yeah, don't flap into the ceiling because it like bounces you off of it and you get hurt. Don't flap too high. Flap, flap, flap.
Sir, we need to rescue the rest of the squad before we can launch a raid on the sorceress's castle.
Heard of. So you lied. Actually, he's got like limited ammo on like. Oh, he probably got like new ammunition when he came in here. I'm like totally confused. You can drop bombs. How are you alive? What the? What is all this? What? I swear I went through this entire room. Talking about games. So what I get from his levels are that I should just go to the top of the ceiling and then look down. Let me go all the way to the top. Did I miss something in here? I sure did. Look at this. It's all the way at the roof. Oh, that's ridiculous. 100 level complete. I'm done. No more. Actually, I like playing as him. He's neat. I got 1,590 gems. I wanna see what this spooky place is about. That got me interested. Spooky swamp, huh? Because I like horror stuff. What's so spooky about it? There's piranhas in the water, so don't go in the water. I'm gonna go in the water for a second, see what happens. Okay. No.
That gator was mean! I thought I was a goner. Thanks for saving me. Beware the water. Snapping jaws of piranha. Claim many victims.
Why do you sound French? Spooky swamp. Is there anything I need to do in here? Destroy all piranha signs. Why would I want to do that? They warn you that there's piranhas in there. Okay, I guess it's part of the achievement. Skills.
I'm gonna
Michael. That one was actually pretty normal. So far, three most normal. I'd probably say five. Nah, just keep the three. If I see what's spooky about this one. Money bags.
This door is jammed shut. Only the power of gems can hope to move it.
Sure, just shut up. No, your haiku poetry stinks.
That gummit dragon! Just cough up those stinking gems, and I can go home.
I said, no, your haiku poetry stinks.
You've made a wise choice. It will mean more eggs for you and more gems for me. Best of all, Spyro, I can stop speaking haiku. What a sweet relief.
He was. Yeah. I'm gonna start doing that. Start refusing them. And then see what it says. Man, you're kinda hard to hit. Thelonious. He's like the first person that actually recognized that it was an actual egg.
With all lamps are lit, there is a secret in here that I will show you.
There's Kangaroo. I want to see what she has.
This swamp smells so sweet. The springtime trees are fragrant. I'm off to kick butt.
I'm off to kick butt. The springtime of this swamp smells sweet. I'm off to kick butt. How does that match? Thank you.
bombs here. We must destroy the egg cage.
But we just go boom.
Kangaroo can help. You can clear the path for us. Will Sheila help us?
They're doing haiku too. I love your freestyle haiku.
Yes, it's bombing time. Here I come, my little eggs, to free you at last. Ow! I went boom again. We will be waiting.
Let me go clear out the rocks before you do what you need to do. How about that? Oh, I can just kick them. Yeah, that makes it easier.
The bombs here. We... Yes! It...
Oh, mushroom, huh?
Ow! I went boom again. Yes! It's...
Thank you. sir.
Ow! I went boom again. Big rocks can be kicked, they say. Mushrooms must be stomped.
Yeah.